6:30 in the morning. It's just after dawn. This is Burro Arroyo Beach in Santa Barbara. And it's pretty nippy. And as can be seen, the tide is coming in. But we have a very nice sky colour. Unusual clouds covering the Channel Islands. And I forgot to check the tide times. Ooh, some magnificent waves over there. I've been coming out quite frequently for walks in the morning, but I've never felt it so cold as it is now. Love watching the pelicans. So I found out that high tide was around an hour ago, but it's still coming up quite high. Almost the end of the beach. So looking back to the west, we can see the sun is now peeking up from behind the trees. over the top of the cliff. I had wanted to go in that direction, but the sea is too close to the cliffs. I've got to get the feet wet. Fishing trawler. And the Channel Islands look so close, but they're not. It's about 45 kilometres to the island. I mean, a high speed boat, it takes about an hour and a half, I think it was. I went out there on one. So it's like the distance between the UK and France. Long shadow of mine on the beach, possibly very long shadow. God wit. Nearly fell over. Bright sunshine. Magnificent place to live. But I think the noise of the sea would be quite off-putting. I stayed in a hotel that was on the beach in Poland in 1998, 1999, and it was very loud. It was like somebody left the radio on all night. Terrible racket. well, there's not much of a beach here to walk up, except when the tide recedes. Somebody there has a very nice steps down to the beach. Well, the final bit's difficult. But as long as you're fit, it should be okay. I think this is as far as I'm going to go, although the tide is going out, I don't fancy getting myself all wet. As you can see, there's no beach here at all in this bit, just rocks. Oh, it's got a bit now, the water's gone out. I really like this place though, it's absolutely outstanding. I think everywhere's the most outstanding at dawn, as I keep repeating. And then before I was complaining how cold it was, and now it's really quite warm. Magnificent view of a pelican.